home, and I'm still very much a rookie in this industry. But somehow the stars aligned for a minute, and the song got picked up by Criminal Minds and was on an episode a couple weeks ago. And it ended up doing very weird things that I never expected in my entire career and made it up to the top 10 on iTunes in the country, which I think took years off my life in the big picture, because I was not expecting that and definitely had a couple meltdowns along the way. But my favorite thing about this song getting attention is that I wrote it about Cleveland, Ohio. It's called Coming Home, and it's about going back to the people and the place that made you who you are when you kind of need that wake-up call, that slap in the face to get you back on the ground. So I hope you like it. Thank you for spending some time listening to me. I really appreciate it. This has been a blast.
Thank you very much, guys. My name is Marina Strah, and enjoy the rest of your night.